You hit them too hard, they wake up mesmerized, start begging you to meet them for more. Wish you a 20, small fry.
I'm at my same spot, Newark, Wilson Alley, Newark, New Jersey. Wilson Alley, Newark, New Jersey, my yard.
Roger, roger. If I told you I'm running on a blown tube, would you believe me?
I believe it.
What if I told you that when I said to you the first 2 weeks I had that tube, that I popped it? The rock and the rumble in this house when that thing went pop was unreal. I remember the night too, I did it in the video game. And it ran for about 2 years. Well, yesterday, it took all she could take. She dropped to 11 right down to 400. So now I'm telling you, I'm running with a blown tube.
Yeah, I thought you were doing 6, who's that? What's up, Austin? What's going on? What's going on here?
Worldwide radio cut off, Wickler. You want to hear a blown tube? That's a blown tube. That is a blown tube, dumb plucker.
Hey, at least you get a rest, but you're not getting paid for it. Yeah, that's a shit part about that. I don't like that. I'm gonna be honest, you know, it's like your fucking job, you know, doing your dirty work, I want to get paid for it.
Yeah, I heard everything you said up there, so good morning, Eddie. Good morning, Austin. I could tell that you're not doing the same about Pistol.
Yeah, roger, right on. Well, that's the difference between vacuum tubes and broadcast tubes. The tube popped 2 weeks old. And she got ran up for 2 years on the bitch. Well, yesterday it's Prince took all it could take. Oh man, that sucks. Now I gotta come up with another 200 and buy a fucking tube. A couple of weeks. Don't worry, Eddie. That means I'll be spending a lot less mic time till I accumulate the money I need to get my tube. It's gonna be like a radio vacation. Nah, man, I put the dollar bands on knockoff like a month and a half ago. 2 months ago, I refused to do work for any of them. In the last 2 months, I've seen 3 dollar bands. I told them, I said, I'm going to show you what I'm worth, I'm going to show you what I save you, and I'm going to show you what you get when you don't deal with me. So I put them all on knockoff about 2 months ago. I've been turning them away left and right. And every time they knock on that door, ring that bell, or hit that horn, I politely turn them away.
What a joke.
Yeah, far from a joke, it's reality. It's me teaching them what they got, what they don't have, what they're gonna get, and what I'm worth. It works well, man. The last time I did it was 4 years ago. You gotta see the result. So I'm gonna do it again. Gotta stick to what works, man. You can't be a lying bullshit artist out here crying. You gotta have experience, knowledge, know-how. And Richie got plenty of it in this game.
Thank you.
here 28 years before I moved, and I love it. And I keep calling back.
Maybe some forest, man. This is where I was out.
This out here is nice and quiet. That some superior equipment ain't superior at all. Nice story, Ralph.
Well, that's a hippie. That was my cue to
talk. That should have been a hippie. Yeah, I grew up on Adams and Nichols Street on the Ironbound section. And 20 years, and then I moved out. And I love Newark, man.
Listen to that smoke.
Got his lunch taken a lot in school. Pay attention, boys and girls.
Yeah, I hear that, but I see you, hey, Brown, sometimes I see you up by me on 78. What, you moved to PA?
Yeah, I go back and forth to New York. I moved to PA. I'm in Whitehall, New
York,
right?
Yeah, my older son, the home games are in Whitehall High School, man. Play soccer, and my older son, the home games are right at the high school, man. Yeah, but I'm on the Jersey side. I'm over there in Stuartsville, small town over there next to Phillipsburg, the west exit or exit 4, you know what I'm talking about.
Dying junkie with age, so are you. Maybe I'm gonna put Daddy's Dunkin' Giant with age face on this video game for a thumbnail. Yeah, I think I'll do that.
Defamation of character, I'm good.
Hey, Brown, what do you mean?
No defamation if it's all true.
Okay, that's not too bad.
Hey, y'all, peace out, Brown Hornet. Peace out, Brown Hornet. You know who, a club. Oh, that was Eddie crying. That was Eddie crying. I said, peace out, Brown Hornet. Brown Hornet, me and this blown tube, back why.
Talking to?
Hey, does anybody know who he's talking to? X206, is Mr. 250 talking to you by any chance?
Richard, watch that video,
God, I can't believe he's begging me to watch a video. I can't believe he's begging me to watch his videos. Dude, no disrespect, but your hacker buddy CK over there should be able to tell you that none of Richie's three devices clicked on your last two videos.
Notification of my X-Force, fraud.
Alright, I gotta get back quiet. I smell shit frying up in this room.
Good morning to all and everyone. They call me Forza 250 somewhere around the lower deck, and I just got the. Yeah, but Enforcer is only Monday to Friday. Richie's every day.
Yeah,
I sell them dildos.
You know, Richie's a full time man, not a part time man. Eddie, I don't like you much, Eddie.
What's the matter, Richie? You not feeling alone?
Nah, man. I don't like you much, man. You're no fun. At least you're not queer for me, man. At least you ain't got my body parts labeled as a vegetable, you know what I mean? At least you're not making videos for me, begging me to go watch them. At least you're not begging me to come and finish your fight for you. So I gotta give you a lot of credit. Worldwide radio cut off, I am that king. Yeah. Yeah. Get Chris Gasser to do it. That's your code D, right? G-A-S-S-E-R-T. Chris D. Gasser.
That is funny.
Hey, yo, funny just came back. The bad girl, moaning an orgasm. Now I'll be back.
I bet he wouldn't talk about my kids in my face, because I'll punch him straight up in his nose.
Dude, they don't talk about anything when they're in your face. They don't even identify themselves. Fear and common sense bring them to that stop sign. You don't believe me? Pay close attention to bad girl. Not once, not twice, but three times. Some bad boy, huh?
He knows. He could talk all he wants about my kids, but he wouldn't do that in my face, I guarantee you that much. The reason why you do it, because you're a fucking punk behind the mic. That's the reason why you do it. CK, we all know that you hide behind that mic and you talk shit. But in another man's face, I guarantee you, you wouldn't talk about no kids in somebody else's face. Because you would get punched right knocked out. Spanish, when you get to Spanish, let me know.
smacking them in the head with a beef spinach as opposed to a zucchini or a squash, you know?
Yeah, he does, man. He does. He also has a nice view over here. But, yeah, ZK's still out there jumping up and down. But, yeah, there's no spinach left, man. Just some zucchini and some squash.
Minute the chicken comes and taps me on the shoulder, we'll serve the whole meal together.
Well, I'm like some faggots out there. Maybe we don't have to go to fucking Salvation Army and get a meal.
You see the way I cook, you see how I cook and what I cook. I likes to eat, baby. That belly is paid for.
Running wild, man. Damn it, boy. Right there. Right now. Right there.
men that they're dropping to D.C. on pistol back line.
And your cousin 911 and your grandmother and all that bullshit.
I just need to make a couple of calls. You want to play that game, then we're going to play that fucking game. But you're parked behind the mic. And a lot of people out here know that you only hide behind that mic. When somebody goes and confronts you, you're going to hide behind the mic and you're going to hide behind your curtain window. That's what you do best, man.
I got to beg to differ, man. If he's a drug dealer, he's a self-proclaimed drug dealer, but he gotta be getting high on his own supply, man. Because all those food stamp cards he got without his picture and all that money and all that credit juggling and all that, you know, hacking and juggling credit cards and getting paid, you know, and all that's gotta be a lie and a dream, dude. I mean, he's getting high on his own supply or all that's a lie because he don't invest in his radio. You're over there ghost talking, ghost arguing, man. You're supposed to be ghost arguing with a half a tough guy, a wannabe wise guy, and a big shout out here. You're arguing with somebody who wants you to be scared when you hear him. I'm like, wow.
If it wasn't for his grandmother, he would be living under the fucking bridge. He probably would have been dead right now. If it wasn't for his grandmother.
Come again, here I come again, blah, 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 blah.
Here you come again, here you come again, here you come again, right there, right now. You're damn right, CK. If it wasn't for your grandmother, you would have been dead, dude. You would have been under the bridge somewhere, or you would have been dead. So thank your grandmother for putting up with your bullshit, with your fucking sorry-ass loser that can't even get a fucking job.
He got shit ass, Squiggy. Let me see if I can hear with a preamp. I know he's dead, but I can't make him out.
Company channel.
guy is. It's just that if I go confront him, he's gonna hide behind the fucking window like he did to somebody else before.
I'm so scared.
I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
Oh.